Alrighty, well, good afternoon, everybody. Well, I just got a new game here recently. It was gifted to me by a guy named Jake Ryan. I can't remember the name of it. Kind of embarrassing. Oh, Halls of Torment. Now, this is just gonna be kind of a test run. I'm kind of iffy on this one, because when I tried playing it, it said I needed a Vulkan video driver, which I don't have. My computer's just a ghetto potato, and it's also got crash issues, or it's got a video card, video driver issues as well. So there's gonna be a chance that this game here may not even get up off the ground. Like, it might crash almost immediately when I start it. But anyway, I thought I'd just go ahead and do a test run of this. I've never played it. I'm just now getting into it. I'm just now getting into it. So, I mean, I don't even know what genre game it is. That's the other thing. So let me go ahead and from time to time, I'm gonna be sound testing this, making sure it's not too loud. So I'm playing this game in OpenGL mode. Still looking. You can play with a controller. Oh, hasn't crashed yet. Credits. So, maybe these. Okay, so let me. Set it to auto attack. Okay, so it looks like this game's a little bit like Hades. Every time another roguelike, it works almost exactly like this. It works sort of kind of like this game. Whenever you clear a room in Hades, you'll get a choice of a power-up. Take that. And it seems like there's a little bit of vampire survivors in this game as well. But so far, it hasn't crashed, so that's good. There's a time limit on this. Let me see here. I'd like to grab that scroll. Yeah. Thank you. Whoa! Nope. The game keeps freezing up though. So I'm guessing my time is up. But I guess so far I'm liking this. Gonna get hit. Ooh, barely got out of there. Gonna get hit. Ooh, got out of there. I'm dead. Oh, barely. Okay, so I am getting some extra health on top of that. And not just simply increasing the max. And I wasn't expecting to last this long. Well, someone's hitting me that rain shit. Thank you. Only 24 life left. I'm dead. Okay, so return to camp. So I'm guessing when you're back in camp, you can spend your gold on stuff. That's, at least that's what I'm guessing. Swordsman, archer. Okay. But otherwise, that's gonna do it for me. I just wanna do a quickie dicky test on this. And from what I've seen so far, it looks like it's a go. So I might actually be streaming this game in the future. But again, the verdict, it's... Let me rephrase that. The verdict, I like it. Again, it kind of plays like Vampire Survivor. A little bit of Hades. A little bit of... and a little bit of Diablo as well. So yeah, definitely hoping to be playing this game in the future, but like I said, I have to play this game in OpenGL mode, because otherwise this game requires a Vulkan graphics driver, which, again, with the ghetto potato that I have, it ain't got it, so, but, again, I like it, Oh, and thanks for watching, everybody. Kind of abrupt, but thanks for watching. I appreciate it, and I'll see you all next time. Bye for now.